guys, so today I'm doing a nighttime routine, and my nighttime routine is a collab video with Mackenzie or BeautyLove1801 morning routine. So I'm doing nighttime, she's doing the morning. Okay, so yeah, her channel or her video will be in the description, so go check that out and watch that video and subscribe to her. So yeah, let's get started in the video. See you later. Hi guys, so first thing I do for my nightly routine is I just take off my makeup, and I'm not sure what kind of makeup remover it is. It's just like a pump one. I'm not sure what brand, so yeah. I wish I could be Now we just gotta brush our teeth, and I don't know about you guys, but when people brush their teeth, it like disgusts me. I don't know why, it just like grosses me out, so I tried not to show too much of this. Once I get out of the shower and I'm in my pajamas, I just like to close my little blind thing on my window and get my bubblegum lip scrub because stuff is amazing. And then you just gotta moisturize your face because that is very important. Even though the lotion I use isn't really face lotion, it's body lotion, but you know what? I use it for my face. It works fine. So, yeah. But I wish I could feel it all for you. I wish I could be it all for you. If I could. As most of you guys probably know, I have a cat, so I have to clean his litter box and get him food and water. And today was just happened to be litter box day. Didn't really want to show that much, so yeah. Make sense of everything. It's time that we found out who we are. After I get Miro his food and water, I just like to use some hand sanitizer because my hands feel kind of dirty from it. See your face in every star. But I wish I could see it. The stuff that I'm putting in my hair is thickening cream from Living Proof, and I just like got this in my stocking for Christmas, and so I decided I wanted to try it out. Maybe you'd feel the same. I'd do it all for you. I'd do it all for you. Now, some of you guys might not know, but I do wear contacts. So there's Anna dancing in the back. So I do have to take those out nightly. I hope you guys liked this video. Goodbye and good night.